the residents of Element City. Air usually has their head in the clouds.
Oh, my new jacket!
Earth can be a little seedy.
Nothing weird going on here.
Just a little pruning.
Water is always getting into something. And fire?
As ordered.
We run a little hot.
This shop is dream of our family.
Someday it'll all be yours.
But we all live by one simple rule.
Elements cannot mix.
What the?
A pipe squished me all out of shape.
Dang.
That's better.
Oh.
So you've never left Firetown?
Sorry, buddy. Elements don't mix.
Hey!
Plus, my dad would boil you alive.
Why doesn't anyone get to tell you what you can do in your life? Come on! Why do they even have these?
Who knows.
Watch this!
Whoa!
Ember, I see a change in you.
What, hair guy? You live here?
It's my mom's place.
We got two kids that are swimming around here somewhere.
Orca! Follow!
I've been trying to fill my father's shoes. I never once asked what I wanted to do.
Try this!
Dad, those are too hot.
I love hot food.
You see? He likes it.
Oh my gosh. What did we do last night? You are not missing an eyebrow.
Oh, jeez! Yes, I am!
I don't remember anything. I don't remember anything either.
Guys, I think we have a bigger problem. Where is Anna Maria? It's my birthday!
We need to think big. Do something we've never done before.
Tonight's gonna be different. Anna Maria, let's have some fun. And Paige, tonight's gonna be epic.
Oh, yeah! Let's do this!
Sorry I'm late, gals.
Mesmer, the hypnotist, has arrived!
Shut up!
Shall we begin?
Okay. I'm actually down with hypnotism.
Tonight, be your most authentic selves, void of inhibitions.
Eyes closed and the magic doesn't work.
Follow the sound of my voice. 3, 2, 1.
Where is Anna Maria?
What just happened?
I think we need to go find out.
Is that Drake Ramirez's hoodie?
How I got it. Is he coming over here?
He is.
Am I still wearing a sweatshirt?
You are.
And missing an eyebrow.
Indeed.
We want our hedgehog back.
We don't actually remember anything that happened last night.
I knew we couldn't trust that sketchy hypnotist. Who even knows if they have their hypnotist license?
We are not kids anymore. We're gonna find Anna Maria ourselves.
All we need to do is follow the clues.
So what exactly is our plan?
We're breaking into high school.
Well, at least when we go to jail, we'll be there together.
Parkour! We gotta do this.
For Anna Maria.
For Anna Maria!
Is this heaven?
After years of buildup,
we're finally here!
Senior!
I'm a junior.
And you're gonna stay a junior with that attitude, Carlos.
Senior year. Me and Gina together. Musical. It's gonna be the best.
Here's a sneak preview of our show.
High School Musical 3.
Many of you know me as Coach Bolton from the High School Musical franchise. Folks, we're getting the whole gang back together to make High School Musical 4 right here at East High.
Wait, we're still gonna do High School Musical 3, right?
Why wouldn't we? This movie has nothing to do with us. I'm told we have a special visitor meeting us in the rehearsal room.
Corbin's on the clock.
Mr. Blah?
And some friends.
Hey, Wildcat!
We want the fourth movie to feel authentic.
So, we need you to be featured extras.
It all comes down to right now, it's up to us.
I don't want to hear everyone's opinion about us.
So, what if we kind of stayed a secret?
A secret relationship.
The musical and a movie, it's gonna be a lot.
Where is everybody?
It appears the movie sucked up all other potential drama kids.
Well, we need all the bodies we can get. We're barely filling out the cast as it is.
We have to save the show.
It's the last time to get
wherever you end up is going to be the right place.
We gotta show what we're all about. We're together. It's the last chance to make our mark.
I don't know if I'm ready for this.
You're a star.
Action.
Or never.
W-I-L-D, Wildcats. You know you're on W-I-L-D, Wildcats. Come on, come on.
It's the last chance to make our mark.
No one really believed in me before you guys.
Now or never.
This is the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Wildcats, this is your 5-minute call. You guys don't do the lights thing?
And now, our feature presentation.
Chaos bots have been sent from the future to stop the one person who can save the world.
Me? Brent Scott?
Huh?
They're gaining on us! Hi, this is me, Haley Banks, and wait, is that a bug in...
Wabah!
Nailed it!
Well, my resolution is equally exciting. I'm going to finally enter one of my handmade birdhouses into the largest... Kiss Katanoga!
Did you say my name, Haley?
No! Go away!
Okay.
Jackknife!
I can't kiss Scott!
Romantic endeavor.
Holy cool.
Man, that was like all Pinky Toe. Ow.
Come on, I'll buy you a churro.
You don't have any money.
Fine, then you buy me a churro.
You don't even eat people food.
Chaos bots have been sent from the future to stop the one person who can save the world.
Me?
Teach us how to play.
Here I am, getting my beauty sleep. Right. I'm gonna get cooking.
Fishy, fishy, fish.
Beta, stop! You're gonna scare the Ono away.
Yeah, the quieter the better, Beta.
Back at you.
That's right.
Haley!
You're alive!
Scott, you still here?
I'm right here, and I'm never leaving you, buddy.
Throw me back in the water.
What is going on?
Fire! Yeah. Get up, Fat Daddy!
Wee-hoo!
Yo, bear coming through!
In a town where only the strong survive, and vicious outlaws have a showdown every day at high noon. Are you?
Yeah, sure, have fun. I've got a sheriff's badge to win.
Now, which of you junior buckaroos think they're ready to be?
Youngins, but I'll have no cussing, fussing, or mussing.
There's a new sheriff in town.
Haley, you gotta see.
Whoa, slow down there, little doggy. Your gums are a flapping.
Who will stop these vomits?
I paid for all day parking.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Sheriff for a day, but hero for a lifetime.
Cody's butt is my guy.